come out and said that October 9th is going to be easy for him. What do you think about that?
What do I think about that? That man is an idiot. That's a crank, that. He's living in cuckoo land. Tyson will put him in the intensive care unit. And I'm telling you now, Deontay, he's not in the devil's playground now. He's not getting out alive with all them people. So making your job easier, he's got me now, and we are going to put so much work in to crush you, my friend. It's going to be untrue. So let me tell you, stock up on toilet roll, mate, because you're going to need it, because we're training hard, we're training to move mountains, and you're just a bump in the road, my friend. You're getting it, you dosser. You're a bum, and a horrible bum at that. You're getting it, pal. We're putting the work in. This brain, Tyson's brain, when we unite, we're unbeatable. Especially somebody like your one-trick pony with them skinny legs underneath you. He's going to hit you that hard on the chin, he'll break them two chicken legs with one shot in your chin, and you will never box again. Guaranteed that, pal. Take that on board. You better do.
John Fury, thank you very much for talking to IFL TV.
God bless you, boys.